Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. We are here for our first matchup of the regional playoffs for Super Smash Bros. Crew. Today, we are going to be taking on St. Paul Lutheran. Our first player today is going to be Michael Weber. So he will be jumping into a game here in just a second, and we will turn on gameplay for you to watch. Please continue following us on Twitch. We'll be tweeting about this game, making sure that you get some updates on it. And we hope that you enjoy this match, and we really hope that you are here with us rooting on our players as we go for a long playoff run. Thank you. For those just now joining us, welcome to the stream. Today we have Super Smash Bros. Crew. They are taking on St. Paul Lutheran. This is their first regional playoff matchup. What's going to happen with this game is that it's going to be best of one. So it's going to be standard 5v5. If Duchenne wins this game, they are going to go on to the winner's bracket. And they should have another game today against an opponent that we will find out later. If they lose this match, they will go down to the consolation bracket, and they should have another game today as well. So please join us. Please root on our team. Let's see how we do today, and thank you all for supporting us. The first player today is going to be Michael Weber. He is going to start out for us, and then we will get into the remainder of our players. For those wondering, those on the team, we have Michael Weber, we have Lynn Emberton, we have Leonardo Reyes Marquez, we have Lucas Cleaver, and we have Will Kielhoffner. So thank you for joining us. Thank you for supporting our athletes. And we will get to the game once it gets going. And you'll be able to listen in on the gameplay.
Two, one, go!
So Michael goes down on that one. That means the King K rule for St. Paul is going to be having one life against our next player. So good game out of Michael, though, getting two stocks on him. Next up for Duchenne will be Lynn Emberton. She will be going against that same player. He will be going in with one life, and she will be starting off with three. Lynn beats the King K rule in not even a single life loss, so that means Lynn's going into the next round with two or with three lives going up against the next St. Paul player. Currently standing at 1-1, so both teams still have four left to go. We'll be right back. Lin ends up losing two lives, but goes into the next round with the one life, which is fantastic. So now it is St. Paul Lutheran has lost two of their players. We are still on our second player, Lin with one life. Be right back. Lin takes one life from the St. Paul Lutheran player. That means we are both on our third player. They currently have a one life disadvantage. So we'll begin into the next game. I'm trying to see who's coming up. It is Leonardo Reyes Marquez is next. So that means still in the barrel on deck we have Lucas Cleaver and Will Kielhoffner. So Leo's up next. Leo ends the game with two stocks up. So we are on our third player with two stocks. They are on their fourth player now. So we are ahead in the game by two stocks. Good play out of Duchenne. We'll be right back. Fantastic play by Leo. He takes out their fourth player. That means St. Paul Lutheran is currently on their last player. Leo still has one life, and we still have Lucas Cleaver, and we still have Will Kielhoffner on deck. So we'll see how this round goes. Maybe we'll see if Leo is able to get out a couple of good kills. And we'll be right back. So St. Paul Lutheran makes it out of it with all three lives on their last player. Again, Duchenne has two players, Lucas Cleaver and Will Kielhoffner. It looks like Will is going to be the one playing next. So it's going to be Will versus St. Paul Lutheran's final player. We'll see how this matchup goes and if Lucas will need to step in. And with that, Duchenne takes the win over St. Paul Lutheran. Again, that was best of one, so that is the game against this team. And we're going to go ahead and get into the next match. I believe there's going to be another one. If you just give us 5 or 10 minutes, I'll be able to go out there and talk with our coach camp to see what will be going on, and I'll give you all a update in just a second. So congratulations to Duchenne. This means we are going on into the winner's bracket for the next round of these playoffs. All right, ladies and gentlemen, it looks like we are ready to go into the next match. We're getting that set up now. It is going to be against Whitfield Schools. This is the semifinal match for regional playoffs. So if we win this match, we are going to go into the finals of regional playoffs, and then we are just going to continue on depending on how we do. So Whitfield coming up against them, probably be another 5 minutes or so before we get into actual matches because we need to set up the game lobby with them. So we will keep you updated, and I will let you know the second that this match actually begins. Thank you for following along. Thank you for supporting us. Great win by Duchenne. We're excited to see more of it. All right, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us. We are about to get into the game right now. Again, we are playing Whitfield School. It is a 5v5 format. We do not know what the order for Duchenne is going to be for this match, but we do know that Michael Weber is going to start off again. So he will be taking that first match against Whitfield High School, and we will see how this goes as we get into it. Again, thank you for joining us. Thank you for supporting. And we ask that you just keep showing up to more and more matches. This is exciting. Already in the semifinals. Thank you for joining. So Michael drops that match, however, gets two stocks on the Whitfield player. Really good play out of him, taking two lies. That's going to immediately go into the next round. So Duchenne, we are going to have our next player up. They're going to be going against this Donkey Kong, but he will only have one life as opposed to the three he started off with. Next player up is going to be Lucas Cleaver. We have yet to see him play today, so let's see if he's ready to go and he's going to take on this Donkey Kong. We actually had a match against Whitfield a couple weeks ago. Lucas went up against this same player and he won that match, so let's see how well he does this time around. Took precisely 5 damage. Wow, that's a really good play out of Lucas. So now it's into the second players for each side. So Whitfield is on their second player. We are on our second player, both with 3 lives going in. So dead even match. Be right back with the next one.
Two, one, go!
Lucas takes that victory, going into the next round with one life. So he comes out on top. Lucas will be facing another Whitfield opponent, one life versus three. We'll take you to it once we get into it. Back to a dead even heat, ladies and gentlemen. Duchesne on their third player, Whitfield on their third player. Our third will be Leonardo Reyes Marquez, so he is getting ready to play. We'll take you back to it once he's in. Leo falls in that one. King K. Rule for Whitfield still has three lives on that, so we'll be going to our fourth player against their third player. And next up, it looks like it's going to be Will. Will makes it out, taking all three lives from Whitfield's King K. Rule. That is a very good player out of Whitfield. Will did an awesome job minimizing him and then getting him off the playing ground. So Will is going to continue on. He's going to be going against our next player. We'll be right back. Will falls on that one. That means final player for this round is going to be Lynn Emberton. She's going to need to go through two Whitfield players, but she is our senior. She is practiced at this game. We're very excited to see her play. So let's get ready to follow her, and we'll be right back. So that will end our games today with that loss to Whitfield. Duchenne High School for the Smash Brothers team is going to continue playing for the playoffs. Instead of being in the main winner's bracket, we are instead going to be in the lower consolation bracket. So our next game is going to be April 20th. That's Thursday this week. What we're going to do for that game is we will have our first round at 4:15. And then if we make it through to the next round, we will have the next one at 5 o'clock that day. So we are not out of the playoffs yet. Even with that loss, we will be back in it because it's double elimination. So we will see you on Thursday this week. We ask that you continue to show your support, and please come out again next time. See you on Thursday. Thank you all.